In this video, we'll show you how to obtain 64 channels of AD and DA conversion with two Orion devices via Thunderbolt. This can be achieved by using an Orion 32 Plus and an Orion 32, or two Orion 32 Pluses. To be able to record and or output up to 64 channels, you'll need to use the MADI connection. Also, you'll need to connect both devices to your computer in order to set the appropriate routing. If you're using two Orion 32 Plus units, then you can control either one of them by selecting their serial numbers once you've launched the control panel. If you're using an Orion 32 and an Orion 32 Plus, you can control them via their individual control panels. After the routing is done, leave the main device connected, which will be used for default playback. This has to be an Orion 32 Plus because of the Thunderbolt connectivity. Let's call the main device Orion A and the second device Orion B. Connect the two Orions with a MADI cable. Set the Orion A as the default playback device in your DAW and operating system sounds, whether you're using a Mac or a PC. For the analog to digital setup, in the Orion A control panel, route the 32 line-in channels to Thunderbolt Rec channels 1 to 32. These are the channels from the unit itself. Also, route the MADI in channels 1 to 32 to Thunderbolt Rec channels 33 to 64. These are the channels coming in from Orion B. For the digital to analog conversion setup, route Thunderbolt play channels 1 to 32 to lineouts 1 to 32. Thus, using the Orion A for the first 32 channels, route Thunderbolt play channels 33 to 64 to MADI out channels 1 to 32. Thus, using Orion B for the remaining 32 channels. Now you'll be able to physically output 64 channels of DAC. Now we have to set the appropriate routing for Orion B. In the control panel of the Orion B, route the ADC channels 1 to 32 to the MADI out channels 1 to 32. Then route the MADI in channels 1 to 32 to the DAC channels 1 to 32. This way, the analog inputs will be converted to digital and sent to MADI out to be sent to the Orion A, and then to Thunderbolt for recording. Also, you'll be outputting the Thunderbolt play channels 33 to 64 of the Orion A via the MADI to the DACs of Orion B. All you have to do after the routing is to make sure the two devices are synced together. To do this, just connect the word clock out of the Orion A to the word clock in of the Orion B. If you wish, you can use either the PDIF or ADAT connections of the two devices. Just make sure that the Orion A is the master device. Please bear in mind that because of MADI protocol limitations, this scenario for 64 channels applies only for sample rates up to 48 kHz. With this setup of the Orions, you can now easily obtain 64 channels of AD and DA conversion.